This day has been so messed up. At least I can talk to Rachel now. If I can find her back here. I've already seen what happens when Rachel plays with fire. Rachel plus swords should be fun. After all the work Steph did, it's amazing that she would drop everything to be there for Mikey.
Did Doug dig David's garden, or did David dig Doug? Did Doug dig David's garden, or did David dig Doug's? Did Doug dig David's garden, or did David dig Doug?
Hey, Dana.
Did Doug dig David's garden, or did David dig Doug's? Did Doug dig David's garden, or did David? Did Doug dig David's garden, or did David dig Doug's?
Hey, Samantha.
Shh.
Nathan, please.
I can't do it, Dad. I'm sorry.
Keep your voice down. Now listen to me.
Boys changing tent. Thanks, but no thanks. Hey, Hayden.
Address me as Ferdinand, good lady.
All right. Hey, Ferdinand.
Sup, Chloe. I mean, sup, fair maiden.
Great, method acting.
Really? Thanks.
I should find Rachel. Sup, Mr. Keaton.
Ah, the birds flee the girl as do her thoughts. Their presence replaced by madness.
Tell me, young lady, do you still believe true love is a lie?
For sure. The only person you can trust in this world is yourself. Everything else is just hormones and fairy tales.
A cynic's wisdom takes no prisoners. Budding dramaturge, may your propitious appearance counteract the tragedy of Stephanie Gingrich's sudden recusal. An emergency, she says.
Word.
Stephanie was our lion of the light board. But platitudinal though it may be, the show must sojourn forth.
That dude is weird.
Chloe Price presents Firewalk. Laser Light Spectacular!
My spirits, as in a dream. are all bound up. My father's loss, the weakness which I feel.
Did Doug dig David's garden, or did David dig Doug?
Rachel? Whatever that was, it was shady as shit. I need to find whatever Victoria slipped into that drink. Muscle relaxers?
Coming, Rachel.
Hurry now before your tea gets... What are you doing here? This area is for cast and crew only.
I'm here to support Rachel.
How nice.
I want to make sure she's relaxed before the show.
Whatever. Oh, Rachel Amber, it was customary among the thespians of ancient Greece for the understudy to offer hot tea to the lead actress on opening night, as a way of showing appreciation for her tutelage. It is in that spirit that I offer you this beverage. May it help to reveal the essence of your talents for all to see.
Wow. That, thanks. Hold up. Did you hear that?
Hear what? I didn't hear anything.
Oh, I hear it now. It sounds like Mr. Keaton's calling for you.
He is? He probably wants my thoughts on the set dressing. Okay, don't go anywhere. I'll be right back.
What's going on? Bitch, dosed your teeth. That is the least surprising thing ever. What should we do? Problem solved. Damn, Chloe Price. What would I do without you? Have super relaxed muscles, I guess.
Mr. Keaton's busy with Nathan. I'm sure he'll call on my aesthetic sensibility soon. In the meantime, let us drink. Oh, make sure you drink it all. Your instrument will thank you.
I am so grateful to have such a kind and caring friend as you, Victoria.
Aw, samesies.
Samesies too.
Anyway, I'll see you out there. Break a leg.
So, that happened?
Just when I thought this day couldn't get any batshit crazier.
Oh, hey, that's mine. A shirt for a free spirit. I knew you were gonna pick that one.
You can read me like a script, Rachel Amber.
Tarnation. We're ruined. The show is ruined.
That was quick.
My dear young artists, a misfortune most unkind has befallen us. Juliet is waylaid. That infernal inferno is the culprit, closing down the roads and robbing us of our Ariel. Would that she could but manifest on her master's whim as a true spirit. Alas, devoid of an understudy, the situation is a dire one indeed. I'm afraid we may have to cancel. Truly, we are a cursed lot. Even my prodigious imagination cannot conceive of a worse turn of fate.
Mr. Creighton, I have revelations to reveal. Rachel Amber is on drugs. Look at her. Her face is so blurry and pretty. Oh, she's clearly been drugged. I mean, drugged herself. She loves drugs. Don't you? Oh!
Touché, fates. Touché.
What?
No.
Mr. Keaton.
No.
Chloe could step in for Juliet.
No fucking chance.
At least until the road's clear.
The cynic.
She's the right fit for Juliet's costume.
She is indeed. Tell me, my dear, have you ever acted before?
Hell no.
She's being modest. We play improv games all the time. And she's fantastic at it.
My dear, what if I told you that the entire fate of the production rests upon your slender shoulders?
I'd say you're super fucked.
Chloe, please. For me.
Damn it. I can't believe Rachel's talked me into this. Seriously, have to memorize all of this? Thanks, Rachel.
Why does it feel like Steph is mocking me from afar?
By accident, most strange. Bountiful fortune hath mine enemies brought to the shore.
Here, cease more questions. Thou art inclined to sleep. 'Tis a good dullness, and give it way,
I know thou canst not choose. Come away, servant. Come.
Ah, shit. I'm on.
Oh, that's you.
I am ready now.
Get up there.
Approach, my Ariel. Come.
Damn it. No problem. I've got this. I just walk to Rachel and say my line.
All hail, great mistress. I come to answer thy best pleasure.
Most fearless, generous spirit. Hast thou performed to point the tempest that I bade thee?
I boarded the king's ship. In every cabin, I flamed amazement. The fire and cracks of sulphurous roaring, the most mighty Neptune seemed to besiege and make his bold waves tremble.
My brave spirit, who was so firm, so constant, that this coil would not infect his reason?
Not a soul. The king's son, Ferdinand, was the first man that leaped from his ship and cried, hell is here, and all the devils are here, because hell is here.
Close enough.
But are they, Ariel, safe?
All right. I guess this is when I'm supposed to walk somewhere.
Ugh! That killed my eyes!
Pray, use the vantage of that broken ship to prove the safety of the king's good men.
I want to play her part. I'm definitely supposed to do something with this.
Please, I beg you, just...
Not a hair perished, and as thou badest me, I have dispersed them about the isle. In troops!
Bravo!
Ariel, thy charge exactly is performed. But there's more work.
I don't think I can do this for much longer.
Poor weary spirit. Be of cheer. Thy labors I shall sweeten with a gift. What is't thou canst demand?
My liberty.
Indeed.
Thy liberty? Nay, this most of all I will not grant.
That's not her line, is it? What's going on?
But thou assured my freedom, didn't thou?
I never said how dearly I hold thee. My habit's been to keep my soul well draped. Most loyal spirit, companion, and friend, is acting in my service not replete with excitement, amusement, and delight?
Of course, mistress. Most truly it is so.
Mr. Keat, they're way off script.
It's magical.
Then why, I pray you, wish you to be free?
Excitement ages quickly, and
I fear if we set out in search of new, fun, you'll tire of me. And, then I'll be alone.
I have thee in my grasp. I will not bend. I will not see thee flying forth alone. The envy would be more than I could bear.
So come with me. Is that not in thy power?
Spirit, take my hands. Most faithful friend, for but a little longer I beseech. Continue in thy service to my schemes. And when they are complete, I swear to thee, we shall fly beyond this isle. The corners of the world are mere prologue. I'll seek to make thy happiness so great that e'en the name of liberty's forgot. What sayest thou to my most hopeful wish?
Say yes!
Yes, I am most pleased.
Your duty done for now, so go forth hence with haste.
I've work to do.
Thanks, Chloe.
Well done. An admirable effort. And the ending, absolutely transformative. I am humbled.
No problem.
What the hell just happened?
Strangeness of your
was
story
that real?
Put heaviness in me.
Shake it off. Come on. We'll visit Caliban, my slave.
'Tis a villain, sir. I do not love to look on.
He does make our fire, fetch in our wood. What ho! Slave! Caliban! Come forth,
come
I say!
On!
As wicked do as e'er my mother brushed.
Thou poisonous slave, got by the devil himself. Filth as thou art, I have lodged thee in mine own cell, till thou didst seek to violate the honor of my child.
Shit.
He's crying.
Fetch us in fuel, and be quick. So, slave, hence.
Fuck you.
Where should this music be? In the air or the earth?
Oh, thank God.
This play is super intense.
What is it? A spirit? It carries a brave form, but it is a spirit.
No, wench. It eats and sleeps and hath such senses as we have.
I will resist such entertainment.
Put thy sword up, traitor!
Do you love me?
O heaven, O earth, bear witness to this sound. I, beyond all limit of what else in the world, do love, prize, honor you.
His tears run down his beard like winter's drops from eaves of reeds.
Go release them, Ariel. My charms I'll break. Their senses I'll restore, and they shall be themselves. Now my charms are all overthrown, and what strength I have's mine own. Pray, release me from my bands, with the help of your good hands. Wasn't that fun?
You're so dead.
Yeah? How dead?
Hella dead.
Thank you.